basically the episode is about our characters not being able to really deal with the fact that they have to graduate and say goodbye to one another.
It was just such a big, crazy episode with all the weight of Whitney just recently passing away and thinking about who has come back, who isn't coming back.
It really takes the idea of the loss of Whitney Houston and reverberates through all the kids' lives.
When I found out that we were going to do the Whitney tribute episode, sort of had mixed feelings because it's so soon after she passed, but it's been such a celebration, so it's actually like helped.
I won't hold it back again, this passion inside. Can't run from myself, there's nowhere to hide.
Have Nothing was definitely the most difficult song I've had to do on the show yet. Whitney Houston was one of the most talented singers that's ever lived. You can't go into a studio and be like, I'm gonna sound just like her. So I just went in thinking, I want to do the absolute best I'm capable of doing with the song for her. I just wanted to make Whitney proud.
Quiet, everyone, please, watch.
Naya and I are singing Dance With Somebody.
When the night falls, my lonely heart calls.
We wanted to do something that has a spirit of fun and the joy of being with someone you love and really dancing with them. So we've done it in a stylized way, in a way that's really kind of sexy and really highlights Santana and Britney and their relationship.
Watching Heather dance is fun in this number. I never get tired of watching her dance.
I feel the same way about her though. When she was doing her freestyle and she was like...
I hate going after her in freestyle because it's like, what am I going to do now? She did every move.
She wasn't even supposed to like be in half of the routines, and she was like, no, I want
yesterday
to
yesterday I was like, no, like to wardrobe, I was like, I need to switch and wear pants, like shorts underneath, I need to get different shoes, because I wanted to be able to do that dancing.
Wait,
I fought for it.
You want to
go? I fought for it, because I was like, come on, I'm getting, you know, I'm getting womanly, I gotta do my dances.
Womanly. One of Whitney's trademarks is laughing on all of her songs.
Which you did a lot of.
Which I did a lot of. They're timed on the beat. I would just laugh, like I normally laugh, and then it wouldn't match the tempo. But I think I might be like a pro at it now.
Even at the end when we cut, we were done, and she was like, after we were done. It was so funny.
I was so excited for us to celebrate what an amazing person she was.
I think the episode does a bang-up, amazing job at saying goodbye to Whitney Houston in preparation to say goodbye to one another.